So I'm not touching the key. When we walk towards the vehicle, you're gonna hear it unlock. Yep, door's unlocked. Close the door, walk away from the car. And the door is locked. And here's the remote stop, start stop function. So you just hold down the panic button. And you're gonna see it start up here in a sec. There you go. And to turn the car off, you just hold down the panic button again. And that's how you turn it off. And it locks automatically when it's remote started. There you go. So it's a pretty